hypothetically speaking, do you think a computer could exist inside the body autonomously?
You are messing with the natural order of the world. Humans are not built for artificial augmentation.
I know you don't want to believe this, but your knowledge is limited.
We're not gods, Alex!
Hello, Alex. How may I be of service?